On August 29, AMD has unveiled the new Ryzen 7000 series desktop CPUs. The lineup includes 4 SKUs, the Ryzen 9 7950X, Ryzen 9 7900X, Ryzen 7 7700X, and the Ryzen 5 7600X. To be installed, these new processors have needs of the new X670 motherboard. And today, in this new episode of First Contact, we'll be looking one of these. This is the new ASRock X670E Taichi Carrara motherboard, designed for AMD Ryzen 7000 desktop CPU series. Good morning everyone, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. But first of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles, let's start. On the package content, we find of course the motherboard, the user manual, 4 SATA cable, 1 wireless dongle USB bracket, an additional blazing M2 Gen 5 fan heatsink, 1 12cm Carrara edition cooling fan, and Wi-Fi antenna, 4 screw for M2 socket, and 1 standoff for M2 socket. The X670 board has an EATX form factor and it measures 40.5cm for 26.7cm. At a first glance, seems that a piece of precious marble materials has been put on the motherboard. The color matching is look spot on black and white, on the other end it is Taichi. To underline the thing, due to background the black 8-layer PCB. It has 2 massive fully covered MOSFET black metal brushed heatsink with thermal pad at the left and up to the socket. The white marble large plate covers almost all lower part of the MOBO, from the double X670 chipset pass through all M2 socket to the opposite edge. Plus, along the edge of this plate varies its codename engraved on it. Instead, on the white cover heatsink near the I/O back panel, there is the ASRock 20th anniversary logo. The board presented a VRM layout feature 24 plus 2 plus 1 power faces that guarantee the maximum power and efficiency. As all new X670 board all this feature, the new AM5 socket and support the entire AMD Ryzen 7000 series desktop CPU that include the Ryzen 9 7950X, Ryzen 9 7900X, Ryzen 7 7700X, and the Ryzen 5 7600X. If you are duped about the compatibility of your CPUs, it's always better consult the support CPU list of the manufacturer. The motherboard is equipped with a new 4 DDR5 DIMM dual-channel memory architecture socket. These can install from 42GB single DIMM memory module up to a maximum of 128GB with an operating frequency up to 6600 MHz in overclocking. Continuing to the motherboard internal connection, starting from the left in upside we have got a 8 plus 8 pin ATX 12V power connector for the CPU, CPU fan header, CPU or water pump fan header, and chassis or water pump fan connector. After going down on the right, there are 2 addressable LED header, 24-pin ATX main power socket connector, another chassis or a water pump fan connector, and a USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, a front panel Type-C USB 3.2 Gen 2 for 2 header, a chassis fan connector, 8 SATA 3 6GB to second port, a power LED and a speaker header. In the bottom, the MOBO have a system panel header, the power and the reset button, 2 chassis or water pump fan connectors, the error code display, a clear CMOS jumper, and a USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, 2 USB 2.0 header, an addressable LED header, a RGB LED header, another water pump fan connector, and at the end, a front panel audio header. The storage options of the new X670 motherboard are composed by 8 SATA 3 6GB to second connectors, one blazing M2 socket that support type 2000 to 180 storage devices at a PCI Express Gen 5 operating at a 4 mode that is 128GB to second mode, one HyperM2 socket that support type 2000 to 130, 2000 to 160, 2000 to 180 storage devices at SATA 3 6GB to second and at PCI Express Gen 4 operating at a 4 mode that is 64GB to second and the 2 HyperM2 socket that support type 2000 to 180 storage devices at PCI Express Gen 4 operating at a 4 mode that is 64GB to second. As expansion slot, the motherboard features two PCI Express 5.04 16 slots running at 4.16 or 4.8 mode. Plus, these two feature reinforced steel slots and SMT technology. The audio compartment mounts the Realtek ALC4082 audio codec, a premium 5.1 channel high definition audio with content protection and moreover, WMA audio capacitor, ASS Sabre 9218 DAC, individual PCB layer for right and left audio channel and impedance sensing and dynamic audio. On back, in the I/O panel, we find firstly the BIOS flashback and the clear CMOS buttons, the Wi-Fi antenna port, a HDMI port, a 2.5 GHz LAN RJ45 port, two Lightning USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type A ports, a microphone input jack, a line out port, optical SPDIF out port, two USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type E port, a double USB 4 Type C port, and finally, four USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type E ports. But now it is time to talk about the prices. The motherboard isn't affordable for everyone, in fact, it is available on retailers at a price of about $670 or 690 euros at the time of making this video. Well, that's all for today. I hope you are enjoying and helpful today's videos. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, then leave a like, share it with all your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.